Source PlayStation. What you need to know. The previously reported PS5 remake of The Last of Us is almost done and could launch in 2022, according to Tom Henderson, a person who demonstrated some knowledge of the inner workings of various game development teams. Henderson is joined in his claims by outlet VGC, which notes that Henderson's information lines up with its own Galaxy S21 FE impressions. Samsung's affordable Galaxy S21 FE is finally with us, but was it worth the wait? 0 seconds of 59 seconds, volume 0%. Bloomberg first shared news on the existence of this remake for The Last of Us in 2021, as part of a larger report on how Sony's focus on blockbusters was causing problems at various teams across PlayStation Studios. This remake was reportedly originally being developed at a small team under the Visual Arts Service Group, before being moved to Naughty Dog. Sponsored links. Kabespe Shumtex Babrise said what Kespe Snuck Babe Mimi said. Nissan. Henderson also claims that The Last of Us Part 2 Director's Cut is currently in development alongside a new faction's multiplayer experience, though he doesn't know when these games are slated to launch. Sony has multiple major games currently slated to arrive in 2022, with the Guerrilla Games Horizon Forbidden West scheduled for February 18, 2022 and Polyphony Digital's Gran Turismo 7 coming on March 4th. God of War Ragnarok is also scheduled to launch in 2022, though it currently lacks a specific release date. Load up. PlayStation Store gift card. Easy to stock up. PlayStation gift cards are an easy way to grab currency for games, add-ons, themes, and more on the PlayStation Store. It's also perfect for grabbing some PS5 games, even if you don't have the console yet. We may earn a commission for purchases using our links. Learn more. No bueno. Redmi Earbuds 3 Pro review. Decent feature set let down by bad audio tuning. Redmi's Earbuds 3 Pro look good, and they're not short on features. You get good battery life and a PTX audio codec, but the dual driver design doesn't live up to its potential, leading to lackluster audio quality. And the winner is, these are the people and products that won the 2021 Future Tech Awards. The Future Tech Award winners are here, celebrating the people and products that helped shape our year through these unprecedented times. A whole new world. Poll: which upcoming gaming VR headset are you looking forward to? Between the Oculus Quest and PlayStation VR, Android Central wants to know which gaming VR headset you're most excited for. Intense gaming. Here are the best HDMI 2.1 cables for your PS5 and Xbox. Any serious video game player wants to ensure they have the best experience possible when playing games on a premium console like the PlayStation 5 or Xbox. That means getting the best accessories to use with it, including an HDMI 2.1 cable that supports higher resolution, more bandwidth, and faster refresh rates. Here are some of our trusted favorites to up your game.